Hello friends, welcome back. Today we are going to explore the part 2 of Gondi Falls. It's situated at the small village of Gondi, Shivamogga district, Karnataka state. Come, let's explore this place. Please like, share and subscribe for more interesting videos. It is located 27 km from Shivamogga and 18 km from Bhadravati. The path to this place is slightly damaged. If it is reconstructed, it will be easier to reach. This place is very good to see because there is a green forest all around, low population, and there are no paper and plastic trash here. So it's too beautiful than we expected. We have previously uploaded a part 1 video with less water. Watch the part 1 video from below description box. Water will be discharged from this place to other side. It is a peaceful place to spend time, have a beautiful scenery and also a great place for photography. They have set up a shed here temporarily to catch the fish in this place. The cool breeze of the evening air is special here. It's a refreshing place, so I love this spot. This place is flooded during the rainy season. The place looks like a yellow river as the rain water mixes with the red soil here. The silky echo of the evening sunlight makes the water looks even more yellow and more beautiful. They have hanged some items like this in this place to catch the fish coming out from this water. Look here guys, we can see the full speed of this waterfall now. The water overflowing the entire length of this dam. The speed of the water is very high, so a barrier is created to prevent anyone from going inside. The water is calm on the top surface and going so fast as it goes down. Check out the location of this place in below description and enjoy the view. Okay friends, we will see again in another one interesting place. Until then, keep watching online our channel.